Hi friends, Poppy D here. I had a blast in the Goshen Theater Drama Club, aka GTDC, this past summer. Our mascot was a drama dragon. Through the magic of Zoom, some friends and I learned lots of theater history, design, dances, monologues, plays, and songs, of course. Here's my solos reel. Go Dragons!
They laugh at me unfairly just because I am small. They laugh at me because I'm not 100 feet tall. I tell them there's a lot to learn down here on the ground. The world is big, but little people turn it around. A worm can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear. A fly can fly around the sky, cause flies don't care. A sparrow in the ark can make a happy home. A flea can wipe the bottom on the Pope in Rome. Goliath was a bruiser who was tall as the sky. But David threw a right and gave him one in the eye. I never read the Bible, but I know that it's true. It only goes to show what little people can do. A worm can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear. A fly can fly around beside, cause flies don't care. A sparrow in art can make a happy home. A flea can bite the bottom of the Pope in Rome. So listen it, Professor, with your head in the cloud. It's often kinda useful to get lost in a crowd. So kick your universities, I don't give a damn. For better or for worse, it is the way that I am. Be careful as you go, cause little people grow. And little people know, when little people fight, we might look easy pickings, but we got some bite. So never kick a dog, because it's just a pup. We better run the cover when the pup grows up. And we'll fight like 20 armies and we won't give up. A worm can roll a stone, a bee can sting a bear. A fly can fly around beside, cause flies don't care. A sparrow in art can make a happy home. A flea can mind the bottom of the Pope in Rome. A flea can mind the bottom of the Pope in Rome.
I was robbed! I spent the whole night waiting for the great pumpkin when I could have been out for tricks or treats. Halloween is over and I missed it. You blockhead. You kept me up all night waiting for the great pumpkin, and all that came was a beagle. I didn't get a chance to go out for tricks or treats, and it was all your fault. I'll sue. What a fool I was. And could have had candy apples and gum and cookies and money and all sorts of things. But no, I had to listen to you. You blockhead. What a fool I was. Trick-or-treats come only once a year, and I missed it by sitting in a pumpkin patch with a blockhead. You owe me restitution.